No turkey?
What? You're nuts. You're just as crazy as she is.
I knew you were a loser the minute I laid eyes on you.
Got lust again, huh?
It's just a joke, lady. I'm only joking.
You want me to march up to her house? Say hi, remember me?
Does it look like I got the word stupid written on my forehead?
I guess talking's one more thing you're not up for.
Getting rid of the stiff before she wants something else lopped off, like your balls.
She's got you by the balls and you know it.
Just do what I told you to do.
Did you do what I told you to do?
What are you doing to me?
I didn't do anything.
There was an accident.
Accident? This is an accident?
That's stupid.
Look, lady, you're wasting your time.
Well, maybe you should go back to your old job.
Well, maybe you'd like that. Having strange men shoving money down your crotch.
Well, at least there'd be men shoving something down there.
Don't panic, huh?
Don't panic.
Oh, Jesus.
You're gonna fucking be crazy! You know that?
You really shouldn't have run away from the cops. Now they'll really suspect you.
Yeah, that's real funny.
The sooner this is over, the sooner we can be doing it on some tropical beach.
Just what in the fuck did you do in Russia anyway?
You expect me to pay you? I'll rot in hell first.
We want a piece of the action.
Dark hair, 5'6", rubber boots.
Dad!
I'm not going to jail for you.
You won't even go to kitchen for me.
Oh, just shut up!
Happy now? Regular fucking Ted Bundy.
I don't believe you.
How many times do I gotta tell you the story?
Well, did you bring any hot dogs?
Pardon? Dirty double crust of weasel!
These fucking sandwiches suck!
Come back here, you little bitch!
I'm gonna make you watch me burn this evidence.
Reads too many detective novels, if you ask me.
See what we're dealing with? It's a fruitcake!